There is nowhere we can go. Father, we are here today. We want to hear from you. We want to be led by you. We want to be directed by you. Father, walk with us. Lead us. Direct us. Cover us with the blood of Jesus. Let your anointing flow in our lives. Let your greatness flow in our lives. Heavenly Father, speak with us each and every day. Lead us each and every day. Direct us each and every day. Let the power of the Holy Spirit fill us from the head to toes. Let it flow in us, Heavenly Father, like a river. Heavenly Father, touch our hearts one by one. Teach us always one by one. Help us to understand the calling that is upon our lives today. Help us to understand that we are here to save. We are called to save in your household. We are here to stand in your presence and to proclaim your greatness and your goodness and your kindness. We have seen your God walking with us. We have seen your God leading us. We have seen your God directing us. We are here today because we know your love. We have tasted, Heavenly Father, your love. We have tasted, Heavenly Father, the glory. We have tasted, Heavenly Father, the kingdom. We don't want to go away, Heavenly Father, once more. We want to stay always in your presence. We want to stay always in your house. We want to stay always worshiping you, giving you the praise and adoring your holy name. Father, what a mighty God you are. Father, what a great God you are. Father, that's a yes, so I'm a Lisa. Joy, Heavenly Father, has filled us. Your Spirit, Lord, has filled us. That is why each and every day we rejoice, because we know the truth of salvation. We rejoice each and every day because we have seen you changing our lives. We have seen you taking us from glory to glory, from power to power, from anointing to anointing. We have seen your hand upon our lives. We have seen your power upon our lives. We have seen your greatness upon our lives. Can you do it again today, Lord? Can you touch our lives again today? Can you lead us again today, Father? We are here to be led by your Spirit, to be directed again by your Spirit. We want your Spirit to speak with us. We want your Spirit to lead and direct us. We don't want to go astray again, Lord. We want to stay in your presence. We want to stay where you are, Lord. We want to always worship you. We want to always adore you. We want to always give you the praise.